previously on the percussion room.
She's your friend.
Let's see who does it more.
Watch your fanny.
I would have.
I don't know.
Oh, it's a dilemma.
Wait, no. Sorry, no.
Yep. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
The Irish jig.
I'm gonna get the Irish jig.
How do you say, like, what'd you say?
Okay, get into it.
Oh, God.
Whoa. Stop yelling.
The band. So we need to leave our Winston and stuff in there, and then we'll bring it over there when we perform.
All right, talk to Hopkins, because he just told me to bring band hall in there. That's what he said.
Okay, but concert band and symphonic band, get everything in there.
Give me a second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she is waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses asking about a scar. And I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight. We are young, so let's set the world on fire. We can burn brighter than the sun. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.
Just kidding.
It's right there. Why are you doing it?
I don't know what.
What?
Behind you!
Oh my God!
Don't you see that?
Hey, she's like.
I know.
The part where she was literally humping.
No! Yes! Oh my God! Yes! And then, when she's like in the water, and she's like,
bro, that is nasty. Like, what is the world that she's doing?
Go, go.
Yeah, wait,
no, pilot.
What is it? Hey,
a little more. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Like take a nap and stuff like that, and then fast forward, everyone's on their way to Jack got there. Aaron got to his house. I don't know who else got there, but Jack and Jasmine got there, and then all of a sudden we get a call from Kylie saying,
EJ
saying Kylie wants to go to Walmart, so we're all gonna go to Walmart. Y'all can go to Aaron's. Like, so now we have to.
They told us to come. They didn't even tell us to go to Aaron's. They said come to Walmart. We were like,
now we have to go back. Like, oh my. I just don't want to run around Walmart right now.
And now look where we're at. We're at Walmart.
Please don't touch me with your feet.
Connor, you have to start. Connor, scoot up. Scoot up. You didn't get a laugh if this is the end of the trampoline and y'all off on.
Sleep.
Straight
face.
Let's do silence for 5 minutes.
Okay, Ida, come lay down.
Like if we do that.
Come here.
I'm
drunk.
I'm gonna go like this if you jump.
I'm trying to put your feet.
I lost my feet.
Oh. Hey, what?
Right. Oh, and whoever's jumping fall down the stairs.
Stop.
No, it wasn't.
You just, I'm gonna do the worm, guys.
I will.
Police! Police! Help! Police!
Oh my gosh, God, you put a dent in like, okay, the water thing.
Okay, I'm done.
Like, damn. Bryce, I want this
lay
comforter.
Lay down, EJ.
I want to lay on this comforter.
Gosh, EJ.
Yep.
Damn. The
biggest blanket hoggers ever, bro.
Thank you. You're all the way on your
own. That is so good.
Yeah, I had that perfect comforter, and then y'all just took it.
What?
I'm just staring at you.
EJ, why are you manspreading?
I'm a man.
Wait. Oh.
Turn the other way.
What?
Stop! You're
waiting. Wait, on.
I'm
sorry.
5 minutes.
Why did
you
have to have a peaceful sleep?
Oh,
Bryce, why'd you do that?
And where you saw your hand. Literally.
Been here. EJ, there's no way that's comfortable.
It is kind of comfortable.
Ew!
What?
Think about where my face. Mosquito.
A skeeter.
Go get you.
A skeeter.
Go get him.
A skater. It's a skater.
He's
gonna get me.
Shut the heck up.
All right, so y'all just seen that corny ass shit.
That's my grandma's old dog's name, Skeeter. Skeeter. You're leaving my hair.
Shut up. 5 minutes.
Okay, 5 minutes. Starting now. Riley, you can stop recording.
Connor, turn your head the other way, please.
Connor.
Oh my God.
Connor.
Don't
worry. Y'all actually took my butt. Y'all got right in the middle. Like right dead center, smack dead.
What you looking for?
Okay.
Shush.
Okay. I forgot.
Fresh lemonade.
Oh.
Fresh lemonade.
Yes!
Double jump.
Was bekommst du hier für Ort? Dafür gibt's eine Faust. Ich klau dir deine Faust, hab Hofer hinten eingebaut.
Right here.
Bronx at the end of the day. It's like, what, 10:30?
No way it worked.
Next time on the percussion room.
Like $31.
No, no.